Hi, welcome you all to the next session of marketing management. As you all know, in previous session we completed with the basis of marketing strategy, the formulation of marketing strategy, how marketing strategy is being formulated and so on. Today in this session we will be dealing with type of marketing. Ye marketing ke types kya hote hai? Clear to it, there are basically 5 types of marketing, which the 5 strategies of marketing which the marketer adopt to elaborate, to enhance his business and capture the market and earn more and more of returns. Clear to it, the first type of market online types of marketing that actually works for the business. Okay, a marketing strategy is an overall business approach on how it will reach its desired consumer. That being said, having an effective marketing strategy is placed in hand down one of the best marketing tool you can use. Marketing strategy अगर आपके ऐसे बताया गया है, अगर आपके पास proper marketing strategy है तो आपके पास best tool है आपके business को enhance करने के लिए, अपने business को grow करने के लिए. There are many types of marketing strategy, but how many of them will actually work for your business? बहुत सारे marketing strategies हैं. There are 52 marketing strategies in all, but which strategy and how many strategy will work for your business depends upon the nature, product, size, climate of your business. But how many of them will actually work for your business? What type of marketing strategy should you choose to pursue and why? आपके इतने 52 strategies में से आपके business के लिए कौन सी strategy proper होगी और आप कैसे choose करेंगे और कौन से choose करना है और क्यों choose करना है, ये सब में बड़ा important task होता है marketing manager का. Clear to it? Okay. First, let's narrow down the number of marketing tactics. While going to focus on the most effective types of marketing strategies for businesses like yours, and these all centers around digital marketing, the main type of marketing strategy for online world are social media, SEQ, PPC, email marketing and content marketing. All of these we offer as a service, their service as a LYFE life marketing. देखो, ऑनलाइन के लिए ऑनलाइन ईमेल मार्केटिंग यूज़ की जाती है, सोशल मार्केटिंग यूज़ की जाती है, फिर डिजिटल मार्केटिंग यूज़ की जाती है फॉर ऑनलाइन बिजनेस टू एनहेंस द बिजनेस. लेट्स मूव, व्हाट इज़ डिजिटल मार्केटिंग, व्हाई टू फोकस ऑन डिजिटल मार्केटिंग. A sold digital marketing strategy is very cost effective for small businesses, unlike the more traditional one like face to face, sales talk, radio ads, billboards, direct mails, etc. Digital marketing is cheapest source of marketing as compared to other traditional sources like hoardings, banners, ad, face to face convocations, salesperson talks, yeah, radio ads, etc. इसीलिए. But beside cost, what are some of the other benefits of digital marketing? सिर्फ cost effective ही नहीं है digital marketing, बल्कि you can easily measure the effect of your marketing strategy and can see if your strategy is effective or not. Digital marketing से आप आपके strategy का effectiveness check कर सकते हो. You can reach a wide audience on the internet than over each could with a local billboard or newspaper ad. डिजिटल मार्केटिंग से आप जो ऑडियंस को रीच कर सकते हो वो वाइड ऑडियंस को रीच कर सकते हो, बट विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू ट्रेडिशनल मार्केटिंग लाइक बिलबोर्ड्स, एड्स वगैरह, आप लिमिटेड लोगों तक, लिमिटेड ऑडियंस तक, लिमिटेड कंज्यूमर तक ही पहुंच सकते हो. यू कैन ऑल्सो एंगेज डायरेक्टली विथ योर टारगेट ऑडियंस एंड एनकरेज देम टू मेक द डिज़ायर्ड एक्शन. समटाइम्स some things that impossible to do with traditional advertising method. अभी traditional advertising method में सिर्फ आप ad दे देते हैं मगर आप आपके consumer तक reach नहीं कर पाते थे, but in digital marketing you can ultimately reach out to your ultimate consumers and can explain them what is your product, how it is being used, what are the benefits of the product and make them the prospective consumer, from prospective consumers to your consumers of the product. And it is for this reason why your focus is on digital marketing. और इसीलिए आपको digital marketing पे ज़्यादा focus करना होता है as compared to the traditional marketing. It is how we help small business success in their goals. और इसीलिए ये small businesses को और बड़े businesses को अपने goals को achieve करने के लिए help करता है. Best type of marketing strategy for small businesses. First है to determine the best type of marketing strategies, one first has to ask what is the most necessity for the business. A big business can afford the traditional method of advertising, so those type of marketing strategies can sometime work well to them. A big business likely already knows the large audience, have bulk up and engaged following already and could benefit a lot from them or more exposure. देखो क्या होता है, बड़े बिजनेसेस जो होते हैं उनके पास लार्ज फाइनेंस होता है, वो ट्रेडिशनल मार्केटिंग अफोर्ड कर सकते हैं. बट स्मॉल बिजनेसेस जो होते हैं उसके पास लार्ज फाइनेंस नहीं होता है, बट दे हैव टू रीच द लार्ज ऑडियंस, सो दे कैन अडॉप्ट मार्केटिंग, डिजिटल मार्केट एज देयर सोर्स ऑफ एडवर्टाइजिंग. क्लियर? ओके, उसमें है फर्स्ट वाला. बट वॉट अबाउट अ स्मॉल बिजनेस, what works best for them? Small business के लिए क्या best work करता है? To become a big business someday, a small business will work to learn its target audience. देखो जब small business है उसको बड़ा business बनना है तो वो क्या करेगा, अपने audience जो small audience है वो उनको पहले सबसे पहले large audience में convert करना पड़ेगा with cost effective method, that is also called as cheapest mode of method. ठीक है? ओके, तो फर्स्ट है उसमें सोशल मीडिया मार्केटिंग. सोशल मीडिया मार्केटिंग मतलब सोशल मीडिया पे जब अपने प्रोडक्ट का आप एडवर्टाइज करते हो, वेर इन यू हैव लार्ज नंबर ऑफ कंज्यूमर्स देयर, प्रोस्पेक्टिव कंज्यूमर्स देयर, यू कैन डायरेक्टली मार्केट अबाउट योर प्रोडक्ट एंड यू कैन गेट मोर एंड मोर ऑफ रिस्पॉन्स फ्रॉम देम. सोशल मार्केटिंग इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पॉपुलर एंड इफेक्टिव टाइप ऑफ मार्केटिंग. और टुडेज वर्ल्ड में सोशल मार्केटिंग सबसे ज़्यादा फ्लरिश हो रहा है. And it is not hard to understand why when more than 2 billion people use social marketing platform. और social marketing पे जब आप advertise करते हो इसका मतलब आप 2.8 billion लोगों के साथ connected होते हो. That approximately 37% of the world population. ये 37% of the world population है. The huge number include people from all age groups, even children of young as 10 years old have started to use social media already regularly. And to that, the fact that all the reputable digital marketing news sites support social marketing. According to VR Social, SMM is almost guaranteed to improve your level of engagement and brand awareness. But perhaps the big reason for the well spread adoption of SMM is its ease of use and low barrier to entry. The value per dollar spent on SMM is also excellent. And social media isn't just limited to social media like Facebook. Social media sirf limited nahi hai Facebook se, balki wo kahan kahan hai, पब्लिश में है, MMO है, सोशल गेम्स पर है, विजुअल वर्ल्ड वर्क्स पर है, लाइव कास्ट पे है, लाइव स्ट्रीम पर है, मिक्रोलिंक पर है, सोशल नेटवर्क्स पर है, देन डिस्कस में है, देन शेयर में है, जैसे फ्लिपकार्ट पर, और सब ऑनलाइन मीडिया से ही. क्लियर टू इट? ओके, देर आर ऑल्सो सोशल मीडियाज नेटवर्क दैट कैटर टू प्रोफेशनल. The most popular are being LinkedIn. LinkedIn is the great for helping professional to build long-term relationship thanks to the release nature of social media. Social media also encompasses a wide array of places where people are social and interact with each other. Many of these places present opportunities for business too. So no matter what your target audience is, you will be able to reach them and react with them. But despite the fact that it's one of the best type of marketing strategy, that does not mean that it always easy. However, keep in mind that the challenge social media poses can all be overcome, especially with some help. Social media marketing. Clear to it? First wala hai, competitive, time consuming, then learning curve, then ease of use, then low cost, then symbiotic relationship, best targeting, brand loyalty, measure your success. Clear to it? Next one hai, SEO. SEO simply refers to how you get free and organic traffic to your website. Basically, if you get to the top of at least page of the SERPs, you have succeeded at SEO. SEO challenges, long-term strategy. Getting on the first page of the search engine tasks take time and patience. It's not a one-time marketing plan that can create, implement, and then let's run on its own. You will have to continuously fine-tune your SEO efforts to make your website rise up on the result page gradually. Non-intensive. We touched on this in the last session, but it should be said again. SEO is the most intensive, paid ads. With paid ads, you will be able to see an increase in traffic while the ads are upcoming and running. Competition, then too much business, then visibility, trust, free traffic. ये लोगों के वजह से आप आपके SEO को बढ़ा सकते हो. Then PPC. PPC is one of the costliest type of marketing strategy, but the returns and conversion rate is worth the cost. Basically, you pay a fees each time one of your ad is clicked. But one of the main reason for the web spread use of PPC advertising is how much it's promised to promote to by Google, Bing and Yahoo. It's easy to these reputable companies to gain the trust of the business owners. But of course, these companies are in to make money just to pay. With that being said, that does not mean that you cannot come out ahead with PPC. After all, these companies want you to succeed so that you will keep your advertising. Fourth one is email marketing. Email marketing is the other type of marketing strategy that works for better than its traditional concrete. One for one gathering email address is much easier than gathering mail address or phone address. And two, the cost and much lower because there are no printing and postage cost and making marketing easy. Sending emails is practically free by comparison. Clear to it? Please go through the video. If you have any doubts and queries, please pin me on the email ID provided to you by the college. Thank you all. Thank you. Be at home. Be safe.